Palu. He's not really a character that comes here super often, and we play a lot of characters that lose to Palu, so this might be a bit rough, but it's all good. Let's see. I'm wondering how Zephyr is planning to approach this, because Palu Nair confirms into a lot of damage. You can see him playing like defensively, trying to, not to get hit by it. Good forward tilt. What also helps a bit is that DK's limbs tend to have pretty big hitboxes. Get the nuke. Not the nuke. The ding dong. Ding dong. That's it. Ding dong. Ding dong daily. Okay. Let's see. Looks like Dancer is quite able to just finish. What was the characters? Yeah, 2-0. What were the characters?
I used Falco. DK and Minecraft.
Okay, thank you. Delis. Oh, it's even right now. That's sick. Okay.
Four. because you weren't throwing it out as much. I feel like it is just a matter of patience that's waiting for that opportunity.
Yeah, the matchup is very... The matchup is very patience-based.
Crazy, and I have to fight the zoner like a zoner.
I know, right?
Are you telling me I can't camp out Belmont?
No, impossible.
Oh, what? I have to approach?
Approaching, that's ridiculous.
I have to approach a solid snake and smash ultimate.
But... When you can also use grenades to, like, try to, like, you know...
Challenge yours.
Yes.
Also, I never realized that, and it's a good thing that I realized it, because it honestly is going to help a lot with the ledge trap, with dealing with your ledge traps, is I didn't realize you can use fire to slow down the axe.
Yes.
That's actually really sick tech.
Yes. Wait, what fire?
The holy water.
So I can use the whole water, not my axe. I can use Cypher to slow down the axe.
That's what's slowing it down?
Yes.
Oh my god, so it's a snake specific.
Yeah, exactly.
That's honestly kind of gross.
Yeah, it is very gross.
Because it
wears down a lot of your recovery, your iframes on life.
Yeah.
No, and sometimes, like, because you're forced to stay there.
You're literally just putting a guillotine above my head for my neutral.
And, like, and if you use too many iframes already,
it can just catch a weight.
Yeah, exactly. It'll just catch your foot usually.
That's a very sick character specific tech.
This, also.
I can put it in.
Okay. Games 2 and 3, I went Richter.
Okay.
And I won though.